welcome back to Two Screws Loose. We have been off on a hiatus for about a couple few years, and now we got some new equipment, camera equipment, and we're back in business. We're going to be building an airplane. I don't know if we're going to finish it today, but we're going to give it a good try.
Be nice if we could.
All right, what are we doing here?
All right, we're going to start putting together the fuselage for the airplane. So we have the tail up, already finished about a year ago, or nearly finished. We've got a couple of wings that are about 80-90% done as well. So now we've got to start building the front part of the airplane that's going to attach to the tail where you actually sit in it. The cockpit, I guess, if you will. Seating and baggage area. So that's what we're starting.
And will we be done with the airplane today and ready to fly?
Maybe if we're lucky by 6, maybe tonight, yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. 6 o'clock on May 2nd, probably 2025 would be a probably a better estimate, but it's getting there. About 2.5 years in the process right now. Pretty good. So the key is to hold. We're going to slide this in there and not activate it too soon, because I made the mistake of actually activating it. It'll put a hole in other parts of it. So you got to wait until it's completely in the hole, and then you're going to hold it tight. So like this now. Okay. All right. And now you're going to squeeze it up.
Oh. Yeah, you think so?
Yeah. Good. There you go. Just like that. You got a dimple in there. All right, I've stolen the camera.
All right.
Get a picture of us working on the doubler here. So we've done some rivets.
The ones that are really smooth, those are the ones I did.
Yep. No pressure, but if you screw this up, the airplane crashes.
Well, then I'm gonna use this hammer. And this one's yours.
All right.
Past inspection.
Call those successful rivets. Got a doubler on there. Stiffen it up a little bit. So that is step 3. Just a lot of steps over the course of many, many years.
So we forgot to mention, what type of aircraft are you building?
This is a Vans RV-14. So it'll be a two-seater. The 210 horsepower engine on it, for about 200 miles an hour. Do light aerobatics.
Fun. Wow.
It'll be fun when it's done.
I can't imagine the feeling that first time you're taxiing for takeoff.
Yeah, that'll probably be a little bit of nerves going on that day. I'll be thinking of every bad rivet that I did along the way. Keep my fingers crossed. All right, so we did the lower mid-fuse bulkhead beginning, the doubler. We attached these side braces with a doubler down here, a couple doublers in the middle, and over here as well with a bunch of rivets. Held it together, and we're gonna call that a successful day.
Tells them it's all right. He knows of their fear in the forthcoming fight.